Death Drop Gorgeous is written and directed by Michael J. Aaron, Christopher Dahl, and Brandon Perez Sanchez. John Waters meets John Carpenter in this psychedelic, gory trip into the drag queen scene. A gay bartender and an aging drag queen struggle to survive in the LGBTQ nightlife, while there's a maniac on the loose killing young men and draining their blood. Bodies start piling up one by one, putting the entire community in high alert. Death Drop Gorgeous is a slasher flick, a mystery crime, a whodunit, a queer noir maybe? This blend of genres makes it just so outrageously unique. One of the biggest strengths of the movie is its bizarre and dark sense of humor, completely unapologetic. It never takes itself too seriously. There's a lot of theatricality involved, and it really goes to show that the struggles of dating and the not-so-bright side of entertainment are not exclusive to the straight community. Red, blue, and purple dominate the color palette in a movie that seems to happen solely during nighttime. And, of course, the costume design does a great job being as flamboyant as expected. And, obviously, we wouldn't have wanted it any other way. Performances may not be top-notch in the academic meaning of the word, but the cast makes it up with lots of energy. And that's something you can surely feel on screen. Plus, there's an amazing cameo of Scream Queen legend Linnea Quigley. Visually, it reminded me a lot of early John Carpenter movies. I mean, the camera work, the music, the dark environments, it all had this Carpenteriesque vibe to it. I couldn't help noticing some pacing issues, especially in between kills. It felt as if there wasn't that much going on apart from the murders. But with all the blood, guts, decapitations, and carnage going on, you don't have that much time to worry about anything else. Am I right? So if this is right down your alley, you're in for some good old gory fun. So I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. Thank you guys, as always, for watching. Death Drop Gorgeous will be hitting theaters and on demand on September 10th. So if you happen to see it, please feel free to return to this video and just drop a comment below. I will continue doing both English and Spanish reviews on my channel, so if you would like to subscribe, that would actually be awesome. And hopefully, I'll see you next time.